subscribe to channel by pressing this red button and to get instant notification of my latest videos.
You know the unit of what time is millisecond, microsecond, nanosecond, picosecond, second, hour, day, year, and that's it. But today I'm going to tell you about the new unit of time, which one is invented by Facebook. So let's get in the video. My name is Mikhil and you're watching Technics. Without any further ado, let's get started. Facebook has just invented a new unit of time called as Flicks. The unit is slightly larger than a nanosecond and is aimed to help a content creator working on visual effects for a film, television or any other media. Flicks is 1 divided by 7056000000 of a second, which makes it slightly longer than 1 nanosecond, which is equal to 0.00000001 second. The unit of time is the smallest time unit, which is larger than a nanosecond. And can a single integer quantity exactly represent a single frame duration for 24Hz, 25Hz, 30Hz, 40Hz, 50Hz, 60Hz, 90, 100, 120 and also 1 divided by 1000 division of each, says Facebook on its post on GitHub. This makes it suitable for use via a STDU chrono duration and STDU to ratio for doing timing work against the system high resolution clock, which is in a nanosecond but doesn't get slightly out of a scene when doing a common frame rate. Engadget in its report explained that movies run at a 24 frames per second, which means each frame is 0.41666667 seconds long, which one can round the number to 0.416. It's not really accurate. This makes it difficult for a developer or a programmer working on visual effects or post-production work to sync everything. Flicks on the other hand makes all of these units with unending decimal into round figures, ensuring these frame duration are in sync and available for all developers. For instance, movies with 24 frames per second and will now have a 29,400,000,000 flick, whereas 60fps games will have 11,760,000,000 flicks. The website is added. So that's it for the video. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, comment and share the video. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you are visiting the channel first time. And press the bell icon to get instant notification of my latest videos. Till that, sit back, relax and watch my other videos.